if you have a plan to make any movie, whether it's a small movie or whatever, please understand one thing. The mind that sees limitation is the limitation. In other words, limitation does not exist. Limitations are the excuses you give yourself not to excel. Before you make up your mind to shoot, be sure you are really, really ready to shoot. Every producer sees his or her production from the perspective of awards and money. Every director sees the movie from the perspective of impact, emotional impact, emotional connect on the audience.
My name is Aja Lekwa, a producer. I learned so much. It's not just about writing your script and shooting. The documentation, the briefs for making the movie, the design and everything. So it makes the difference according to what it taught us. I really enjoyed today's session of motion pictures seminar. I want to thank Mbaruno and the facilitator, Mr. Osezuah.
There are four deadly diseases that affect creatives. If you have one of them, then you know that you shouldn't be producing. If you have one of these diseases, go and cure it before you come back to produce or go for another business. Number one disease, if you intend to shoot to show off your skills, that you understand rudiments. You know, there's a saying in law, he who approaches equity must approach it with what? Clean hands. But in creative business, he who must approach creativity must approach it with humility. If you are not humble, you can't produce great productions. I'm telling you that. You might be arrogant to everybody, you might see as a piece of shit, but when you approach your job down to earth, the best directors are the directors that take best advice from everybody.
My name is Finifolu Ogundare. I had a nice time today during the training on motion pictures. It helped my knowledge of content development. I know how to build a story and not bore the audience, but I know how to do that better now.
Showing off to prove a point. You don't approach production with a sense of insult on the rest. Don't set out to show off. Okay? If you want to prove a point, let the production speak for you. Not you, not in your mind. Try to satisfy your audience. Focus on the human soul in your stories and you will get the word. Try to get the sharp focus before taking that shot. Determine what you want. There's a pre-production budget that you must do. Don't throw money at production challenges. Throw heads into it.
Five non-negotiable factors. It must be done right. First of all, with a great script. Great directing, not good. Not, great. Out of the ordinary, that's what I mean. Get performance, not actors. You know, no, of course, they are actors, right? But when they come on set, they should not be actors. They should be performers. They should be living the roles. The fourth element, check it very well. One, great. Two, great. Three, great. Four,
good. In a good publicity.
Get an unseen helper. They call it luck. They call it God. Call it anything.